non-ECOWAS passengers coming to Ghana by air are required to pay $150 for a 30-minute PCR COVID-19 test administered by Frontiers Healthcare Limited. ECOWAS citizens currently are allowed to pay $50 for the test at the Kotoka International Airport. The Minister-designate expressed his willingness to engage with Frontier Healthcare Services to reduce the cost of the test, which has been described by some stakeholders as outrageous.